Hello friends, welcome to Pendulum IAS, and today in the series of What's in News, we'll study about Katkari tribe. So first we'll know why this tribe was in news, and then we'll study all about this tribe and related terms. So let's start the session. So first, why Katkari tribe was in news? So Adivasi Ekta Samajik Sanstha of Shahapur in Thane, Maharashtra, a group of Katkari tribal youth is selling giloy and other products online. So what is giloy? It is a medicinal plant with huge demand from pharmaceutical companies, as it is used in the treatment of viral fever, malaria, as well as diabetes. And these Katkari tribal youth, this sanstha was provided help under the Pradhan Mantri Vandan Yojana, which is run by TRIFED. So we came across two terms over here, Pradhan Mantri Vandan Yojana and TRIFED, for which we'll discuss later. First, let us discuss about what is this Katkari tribe. So Katkari tribe is primarily located in Raigad and in parts of Palghad, Ratnagiri and Thane district of Maharashtra, and also in some parts of Gujarat. These tribes speak Katkari language and Marathi. These were historically forest dwellers, and they were classified under the Criminal Tribes Act of 1871 by the British administration. And it is also one of the 75 particularly vulnerable tribal groups, that is PVTGs, as per the classification by Ministry of Home Affairs. So here we came across another term, PVTGs. So first we'll discuss what are these PVTGs. So PVTGs are basically particularly vulnerable tribal groups. These are the tribal communities which have some common features, like they use a pre-agricultural level of technology. They face decline in population or have a very small population. They have very low level of literacy. They are economically backward, and they are relatively physically isolated. And Ministry of Home Affairs has identified 75 PVTGs, out of which highest number is in Odisha, which is 13. Talking about the tribal population in India, it constitutes 8.6% of the total population. In 1973, the Dhebar Commission created primitive tribal groups, PTGs, as a separate category who are less developed among the tribal groups. And in 2006, the government of India renamed this primitive tribal groups, PTGs, as PVTGs, particularly vulnerable tribal groups. And these 75 PVTGs have been identified from the 705 tribal groups in India. Now let us talk about Pradhan Mantri Vandan Yojana. So Pradhan Mantri Vandan Yojana, it is a retail marketing led value addition plan for minor forest produce, meant for forest based tribes to optimize the tribal income locally. Basically, under this scheme, the enterprises are formed in the form of this Vandan self-help groups, and these Vandan self-help groups comprises of more than 300 tribal youths or tribal people, and they are basically collecting the minor forest produce, adding value to it, packaging, and then marketing this minor forest produce in order to get some income. And this minor forest produce, what it includes, it means all non-timber forest produce of plant origin, and it includes bamboo, canes, fodder, leaves, gums, waxes, dyes, resins, and many form of food, including nuts, wild fruits, honey, lag, tussar, etc. And this Pradhan Mantri Vandan Yojana, it is run by TRIFED. So now we'll study what is TRIFED. So TRIFED is basically Tribal Cooperative Marketing Development Federation of India, which came into existence in 1987. It is a national level apex organization functioning under the administrative control of Ministry of Tribal Affairs. It has its head office in New Delhi and has a network of 13 regional offices, and its ultimate objective is socio-economic development of the tribal people. It acts as a facilitator and service provider for tribes to sell their product. It mainly focuses on two aspects. First is minor forest produce development, and second is retail marketing and development. So friends, here we have discussed an important topic about the Katkari tribe. So I hope you like this video. Like it, share it as much as you can, and subscribe to our channel Pendulum IAS. And do not forget to press the bell icon to receive notifications, and keep preparing with us. Thank you so much.